interesting German 19th century violin, H. Schlueter, Finkenwerder, Hamburg, 1882. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back with the neck out from the same wood and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony tailpiece and chin rest, a newly fitted elder bridge and new strings.